will probably air it out here in the fourth quarter, but a full comeback is unlikely. Second down and a long 12. The ball is on their own 16. Here comes the heat.
Peyton Manning still has lingering issues with his accuracy. He's improving somewhat, no question, but passes like that will tell you he still has a little work to do. Is a bit of a wild thrower. Sometimes, I don't know, maybe it looks like he's almost aiming the ball. He just relaxes and just goes back to the fundamentals of his mechanics. I think he'd be fine.
Kotcherick fields it at the 37. He makes it out to midfield. Hagler was there to bring him down. The offense will start at the 50. And we'll have a first down and 10. Searching for an open man. The stop was made by Gary Brackett.
And we've always talked about this receiver's big play ability. He may not be the fastest guy in the league, but you can tell he wants the ball in his hands in big situations.
Keller was his intended target. That'll make it second down with 10 to go. Green gets the call. He's knocked out of bounds at the 9.
What a run that was. I really thought he might be gone there, but they were finally able to chase him down.
Gives it up the cut. Another touchdown. This is out of hand.
Sean Green is one of my favorite players in the league. He brings a spark to this offense, and you can see it on plays like that. He just has it.
The PAT is up and good. With less than 4 minutes to go in the fourth, the score, the Jets, 35, the Colts, nothing. New York is ready to kick this one off. Moore stands back to field the kick. He'll return it from the 1. He stopped at the 24-yard line. Number 55 was there for the stop. The offense will take over at the 24-yard line. It's 1st and 10. Looks left. Here's a short pass. And the tackle was made by Jim Leonard. Pass completed for a gain of 8. That'll bring up 2nd down, a couple of yards needed to convert. The stop was made by Kelvin Pace.
Face mask, defense. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. Throws to his left. He makes another catch. Everything seemed to work perfectly on that one.
And that's a pattern that this team likes to run. You know they've been studying that all week on film, and yet they still can't stop it.
Surveys the field.
pass rush didn't get there that time, but it got close enough to distract the quarterback and force him into a bad throw.
Flips it out short to his left. 8 yard gain on that play. Third down now. They'll need a couple of yards to convert for a first down. He's dropped for a loss.
And as a quarterback, you have to start to recognize that. You just can't allow that safety to keep sniffing around that eighth man in the box and not throw the football. Essentially, they're daring this offensive play, and they're not taking advantage.
I had my doubts about that kick.
Yeah, he just squeezed that one in there, didn't he? I'm sure he's going to be exhaling for about the next 30 seconds.
McAfee will be kicking off. Smith is back to receive the kick.
Turning kicks, you got to know when to take it out and when to just take a knee, and that is such a split second decision. I really can't fault him there. He's just trying to make something happen.
Hand off to the right side. He makes his way to about the 28. Antoine Bethea was there to bring him down. So they'll go from the 28 yard line. Play action. He's got time. Elects to run for the first down.
Boy, in that kind of situation, you just think that if they're going to pick up the first down on you, they're going to have to do it throwing the football. But that time, the quarterback got out in the open field and got it done.
On the fake, looking downfield. Wow, that looked like roughing the passer. Here's the call.
Well, that certainly was a bad break for the defense, but what a break for this offense.
They line up at the 44. And the tackle was made by Gary Brackett.
Sean Green does as good a job as anybody out there. If it's a small hole, he finds a way to get through it. If it's a big hole, you see an explosion.
Here's the give.
And you love to see those linebackers playing downhill like that. Not just blowing the sideline to sideline, but attacking and trying to get in the backfield.
Richardson gets the carry. 10-yard pickup on the play. So that'll bring up third down. Just a couple of inches away from picking up this first down. Gives it off. It's another touchdown.
That was a great run there. Knew exactly where to go, which hole to hit, when to make his move, turned it on. Just a very natural runner.
Extra point is good. Just about ready to kick this one away. Number 20 is deep, looking to return the kickoff. And takes off from his own goal line. Flag on the play.
Holding by the receiver.
He makes it to the 23-yard line. Poole was there for the stop. That seemed like a pretty obvious hold.
Yeah, sometimes you have holding and sometimes you have tackling. That was a pretty good form tackle right there.
Goes through his progression. Second down and 7 yards to go. The Rock is on their own 13. Going up top! The pass is broken up. What a play. Third down and 10 coming up here. The Rock is on their own 13. Going for it all over the middle. It's picked off. He's wrestled down around the 44-yard line by Garcon. That'll do it from the field. We have top plays and stats coming up next, so stay right with us. And let's take a look at the Gatorade Performer of the Game.
Descriptions or accounts of the game without the NFL's consent is prohibited.